such a diverse community, and I've made lifelong connections that I wouldn't have been able to make otherwise. And so our principals are discussing currently if they should keep the sponsorship or terminate it. And so I'm speaking of a student opinion because we feel the need that this should not be terminated because of the communities we have built. And some reasons I have is, so the cost of busing students, so SciTech would have to go into a position in which students would have to play sports at their home schools. And the cost of busing all those students to each of the different home schools would be a lot more than what busing students are now when we just go from SciTech to Obama, then to UPrep. And it's one bus instead of multiple buses going to five different neighborhoods in the city. As well as students at SciTech, the magnet students, they would kind of be left out of other homeschool activities, such as pep rallies, and be considered outsiders on the other teams because they aren't in the community with the team they are. And as well as this co-op that we currently have, it offers many opportunities to more students, especially women's students, mainly because without the USO cooperation, some schools like UPrep may not even have enough students to field a team for girls' soccer. And students who would play at their home schools, some schools don't even have girls' soccer teams, and it's a co-ed team instead. And so 2 years ago, I was nominated and received the Chatham University Pathway and Spirit of Sport Sophomore Award. This year, I'm varsity captain on the USO girls' soccer team. These opportunities wouldn't have been available to me if I was not on the USO girls' team. And so I want these opportunities to be available for students in the future. But as of right now, that doesn't look like that would happen. Thank you for your time.